Manzano here, Adrian Martinez Classic. I think you're 10th, I'm not sure, somewhere around there.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
I mean, I know this season probably hasn't been what you wanted so far. How do you feel about tonight? How do you feel about your season so far?
Yeah, you know, it's one of the things. I felt really good coming out. I was really hoping for a fast time. The conditions were great. You know, the performance wasn't quite there. It wasn't a bad performance. 4 flat, though. I was hoping to go under 4. But, you know, I think it's one of those things. You know, it's just got to click. And, you know, the training is going okay. Everything should be going according to plan. But it's just sometimes you just got to wait for it to click.
Right.
So it's coming. It's just a matter of time, I think.
Yeah, I mean, do you feel like you're close? Do you feel like it will click by USA's? Because we're only a few weeks away at this point.
You know, I think so. I mean, everything in my workouts is saying that I should be up there. I'm actually training better, if not at the same level as when I was as in 2012.
Uh-huh.
So I mean, everything indicates that it should be there. I think it's just a matter, of time for it to click.
Yeah.
So,
I mean, were there any setbacks earlier this year, or have you been pretty consistent?
No, you know, I've actually had my most consistent year in terms of training. So, you know, I don't know if it's like maybe just kind of thinking about it. I think maybe last year just took so much out of me. You know,
mm-hmm.
just maybe sometimes we don't, you know, we give so much of ourselves, and I think the emotional aspect is kind of gone a little bit. But you know, I'm still there. I'm still there. You know, it's an improvement. You know, 4 weeks ago. For 4 or 5 weeks ago, I ran in Texas Relays. I ran a 4:02 there. Today is 4:04. And I think it's just a matter of time.
Right. I mean, going into USA's, you always show up and you compete well there. And do you feel like mentally you need one race to like go well before you get there, or are you okay going in with having your best be 4:04?
You know, I'm gonna look at last year. You know, last year was just a really tough year. I mean, I just couldn't get healthy. And it was one of those things, you know, I went into USA's really kind of with unknown over my head. But, you know, we were still able to manage to compete. You know, that after last year, you know, as you know, I had that streak going on for 10 years in a row.
Yeah.
And last year was the first year in 10 years that I finished higher than lower than a fourth place. So we'll see how it goes. You know, I mean, we're really going to start pressing. We've been pressing. I mean, that's all we can do. We can just literally just hold our head up high,
yeah.
You know, continue working, and hope for the best.
Right. So you're not going to change anything from what you've been doing going into
No. You can't. I mean, the biggest thing is having that consistency, and I've had it. So, you know, it's one of those things. We have the consistency. It's just a matter of time. We're just waiting for those times.
All right. Appreciate it, Leo.
Yeah,
thanks.
Thank you.